My name is Sanaya Padacharji.
I'm Linnea.
My name is Aaron Gula, and I'm currently attending Moreau Catholic High School as a ninth grader.
And I'm a ninth grader at American High School.
I'm in ninth grade at Castellia School.
I like the interesting projects that I got to learn a lot about programming and computer science with.
Hack High School really introduced me to the concept of code and also introduced me to the field of computer programming.
My favorite thing about Hack High School is that it's a community of people who all love to program, so they're able to help you through difficulties and oftentimes are going through the same difficulties that you are. And I learned a lot about overcoming challenges with a community of people who we all care about the same thing.
I found interesting the topics that I had to study for the multiple choice exam part. They're really interesting to learn about.
It really challenges you to think about the impact of technology on the world around you. And going into it, I thought it would be just technical and just learning to program, but it's actually quite a bit more than that.
The most interesting part about APCSP was learning about the internet as well as widening my knowledge about computer programming itself.
And the most challenging thing for me was just that I'd never done an AP course before, so I didn't really know what to expect. But I think Hack High School did a really good job of preparing me and walking me through what was going to be expected of me going through the course.
The most challenging part about APCSP was developing my program for the create task because it took a long time and I had to debug.
The most challenging part about APCSP was learning all the new vocabulary as well as implementing the new concepts that we learned into our own piece of code.
Hack High School helped me prepare for APCSP through discussions about practice questions and guidance with the performance tasks.
We did a lot of group discussions and we went through the problems that the College Board had given us, which was really helpful, especially because we discussed why the answers were correct and we went through different topics. And we were also able to pick topics that we thought we would really like to review, which I thought was really helpful.
Hack High School helped me prepare for the APCSP because it gave me the material necessary to be known in order to succeed in the APCSP exam, as well as giving me projects so I could thoroughly understand the material needed.
I developed an app where users can create their own dictionaries by inputting words and synonyms for it, and then they can quiz themselves and check their progress.
I created an implementation of John Conway's Game of Life in an application called Processing, using Python. So it was a really fun project to do because I did a little bit of background research, and the game itself is really interesting. It's a cellular automata, and it basically is used to show how cells interact with each other. So the way I created it was basically using processing to write an implementation of it that would allow users to toggle cells on and off and then see how they would interact with each other over a long period of time.
I made this project using Python. I imported the module curses in which I modeled the game Snake. It used the up, down, left, and right arrow keys, and it moved the head direction. And each time the food was eaten, the score counter would increase by one, and it would also keep the track of a high score. That high score always had me motivated to continue playing that game.
The most important way that Hack High School helped me to develop as a programmer was by helping me learn how to learn, really. That I was able to not only solve problems, but figure out how to solve problems that I didn't even understand by either asking the people around me who knew more or just looking on the internet, which I thought that's a very important skill.
Hack High School gave me different types of projects to work on, and with those projects, if I ever needed help, I would be able to look on the internet or even ask my peers to help me, and each project just increased my knowledge of code, and it just made me test my skills.
Hack High School helped me develop as a programmer when I researched for the projects and I learned about debugging and computer science in general. I would recommend Hack High School to my friends because I learned a lot through it and had fun.
I would totally recommend Hack High School because I learned a lot and I really enjoyed it as well.
I would definitely recommend Hack High School because for me, it was just a really good experience and I met a lot of new friends that I also learned. It really introduced me to the field of computer programming, which I would love to do.